Hello everyone, Thranxes is here, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, Episode 4. So I've had some good advice in the comments, but most importantly, due to comments, I've discovered that we had another naming convention error with our duplicant printer. Turns out Sybil's name is actually Stacy. So, hello, Stacy. Welcome to the colony. Glad we finally got your name right. So, some of the advice that I got, some of the plans that Stacy came prepared with, was to dig a ladder down pretty far to give all this nasty CO2 someplace to go, because it is just piling up. We've got some serious issues with CO2. You can see it's just falling down all over the place here. And we've got a lot of these algae farms running. For now, there's not a lot we can do. Let's see, we got 7 mush bars, 6 lice loaf. Some of the heat is finally leaving this area now that the mush bars are gone, or the mush bar machine is gone. Let's go ahead and, in the meantime, get some more plants going. I think this place is just going to be wall-to-wall plants. All right, time for everybody to go to sleep. Hopefully Henry can actually get a good night's sleep tonight. Boy, Henry is stressed. Marie, what's your issue? No issue. All right, Henry. Thranxes, what are you doing? Oh, impassioned by the night. Okay, well, you could have kept working. There was nothing saying you had to stop. All of these are out of algae. We need more algae. Where's our organic? We're out of algae completely. Wow. That's going to be some issues. All of our algae terrariums consume algae and our oxidizers. We need to grow algae. We need a way that we can grow some algae. That's what we need. I'm thinking there's got to be a way to do that. Let's go ahead and speed this up. Henry, how is your stress doing? How are you doing, Henry? Interrupted sleep again. Why? I don't understand. Poor Henry just can't sleep through the night. So this vacuum we broke into is pulling all of this oxygen up here. And look at all this CO2 just piling up. Fortunately, I need you guys to keep digging down here. And making a pit for all of this. Okay, so we got some algae delivered to the deoxidizers. This algae terrarium, we don't have enough algae for that. We're eating the mush bars. We're gonna absolutely need to make our food creator once again, which it's going to go over here. Since we're eating mush, we're gonna go ahead and do it right next to the compost. I think that's probably acceptable. Sure, why not? And then we're going to build a ladder here, like this. As far as electric power goes, we're going to run the wires down here, and then over there, and plug it in that way. And looks like we don't have an electric wire up to this one. We got another deoxidizer there. This area is going to heat up, though, over time. Still kind of shocked. So we got some heat from all these plants. Might not be too much. Let's go ahead and plant our mealwood seeds. All right, we've planted all our mealwood seeds. Oh, look, this one's ready for harvest. Wonderful. Let's harvest it then. All our algae terrariums are good to go. Bottled water, algae. So they're using up our water and our algae, though. That's going to become an issue eventually. Those aren't unlimited resources. Wild rage. Hold your breath. It's pretty toxic down there. But you're doing the colony a service here. We need this pit down here dug for all this carbon dioxide. Hold your breath, everybody. Come up for air. Alright. Oh, you know what we need, though? Is we need the microbe musher to be making lice meal and mush bars. No more mush bars. Let's cancel that. Let's try to stick with the lice for a while if we can. And let's get this copper. There's a lot of good copper here. I think this uses sandstone. Yes, it does. Nobody fall off that ladder. OSHA's not here to help you. All right, let's open research and let's go to, what do we need? Convert slime into algae. I don't think we're there yet. I haven't started digging into the slime yet. Produces a steady supply of oxygen using piped in water. Uses sand to purify contaminated water. No, generators. Advanced filtration. Sieves out one type of gas from mixed air scrubber. Filters carbon dioxide and removes it from the air. That's what we need. We just queue that up. Let's queue that up. I think that's important. Oof. On the other hand, Henry's going to need a stress reducer. He's going to need a stress reducer bad. Let's go ahead and I think we have something for that, actually. No, I'm not ready for the supercomputer yet. Massage table. Rapidly reduces stress for one duplicant at a time. But that's not really the room for it. I kind of want the supercomputer to go in there, but I'm a little concerned that the supercomputer is going to require not just large amounts of energy, but produce a ton of heat. I'm really nervous about that. Let's keep building up this way. This way we can stay kind of away from all the carbon dioxide that's forming. Don't want to go through there though. That I'm not ready for all that carbon dioxide yet. That's going to be a lot. But what we can do is we can put our massage table up here. Very good. Mozzarella and Mary, or is that, that'd be Marie, I suppose. All right, we made our lice loaf. We have 9 still. We'll have some more ready for harvest here shortly. Stacy and Wild Rage are up here getting this section ready for poor old Henry. He's working hard at the research station, but he needs to lower his stress. He is starting to really stress out. Microbe musher, algae deoxidizer. We're short on algae, and we don't have any more. We don't have any more meal lice. Well, we could go down there. All right, so we've got a little bit going on here. CO2 levels are a little bothersome in the bedroom. What we need is a bigger pit. Let's go ahead and do this here. I don't know who's going to be brave enough to go down there. There's not a lot of good air over there. And look at this, we've got all this contaminated oxygen floating around. We're going to have to handle that soon, too. It's going to start piling up. Running out of algae for our algae deoxidizers. That's not good. That's going to very quickly become a problem. All right, let's cut that up there. And we're going to put our supercomputer over here. I'm not sure of how much heat it's going to produce exactly. I imagine it's going to be a significant amount. All right, let's speed everybody up here a little bit. Unassigned. Henry, that's for you. Yes, exactly. Go get you some stress relief, Henry. He's going right for it, too. He's like, boy, could I... Look. Henry's a happy guy. He's like, oh man, that is such good stuff. Oh no, Stacy's a little stressed out. What's going on? Full bladder. Well, as soon as you're done eating, I mean, there's a couple outhouses ready to go. Feel free. Making fertilizer. We're out of storage, though. I'm noticing that. We need more storage. Let's build storage. Well, we're going to build up, so it would behoove us to have some storage up here. But this storage we're going to flag just for building stuff. And then this one we're going to unflag for copper and unflag this one for sandstone. And that's what this one will be for. Okay, so all our algae deoxidizers are working. Not having to hold your breath too bad down there. There's all that oxalite. That's where the CO2 is going to end up. So it kind of helped us tapping into that. Henry, are you... Oh. Well, it's going to take Henry a little bit of time to lose his stress. He's just going to hang out there for a bit. I couldn't make him leave even if I wanted to. Look how happy Henry looks. Okay, everything appears to be going well. We're going to speed it up. Alright, supercomputer is built. I'm sure this thing is going to put out a whopping amount of heat, but I'm not 100%. I'm a little nervous. It only uses 60 watts. Is that a fact? Because, well, they both only use 60 watts. I'm pretty sure this thing, yeah, this thing puts out some heat. This is just going to put out even more. This whole area over here is going to get hot and unbearable here eventually. Thranxes. Interrupted sleep. Impassioned by the night. Okay. But you still got your sleep interrupted. Alright, we've got 8 lice loaf left for everyone. Henry, wait a second. No, Henry, what are you doing? You need to sleep. Sleeping? Relaxing? Oh, are you just gonna sleep right through the massage table? I'm curious how that's gonna work. Is it gonna massage him till he starves, or... Interrupted sleep? Okay, people are starting to get their sleep interrupted, and I'm not exactly sure what's going on with that. Let's go ahead and get the supercomputer going, Thranxes. Let's do it. Alright, we got our building station up here. We're going to go metal, mineral, cultivable soil, organic. We're not going to store any of that other stuff. What's consumable ore? Coal? No, we're not going to store any of that here. All right, let's go. Food shortage. Food reserves are low. Well, then, you know what we can do? We can make the mush bar. No, we're not going to make a bunch of those. We're going to make 3 mush bars. Oh, wait a minute. No, we don't have to do that. We have more meal lice. Cancel, cancel, cancel. Insufficient oxygen generation. Yeah, because our algae deoxidizers are out of algae. We're going to need another way to get oxygen. Yeah, we are. Because eventually all this is going to run out. And there's really not a ton of algae. Well, there's... I take it back. There's a ton of algae over there. There's a ton of algae over here. Let's do that, actually. Let's go ahead and tile this way and dig. Like that. That'll be good. Let's look at our CO2. Oh, it's starting to really pile up in here. We got two algae terrariums in here, and it's just not enough. It's not enough at all. It's because the CO2 is building up in here and then spilling out of this area. Yep. All right. Supercomputer. Intermediate research. Continuously requires bottled water. Okay, fine. Temperature? Well, it's not really high right now. See, I'm gonna be... Let's see if it increases in temperature the more it starts. The more it starts to be used. I'm not sure how that's gonna work. Because if it doesn't use that much... If it doesn't... Yeah, that's what I thought. It gets hot. This area over here is gonna be really unbearable. CO2. Get some algae. Research center idle. Well, it's only... Yeah, we can't learn that one yet, so we can learn... No, we'll just leave it there for now, because the supercomputer has its work to do. Let's slow everything down for a second, because I feel like I really don't need slime into algae. Steady supply of oxygen using piped-in water. Water purifier. Yeah, actually, we do need that. Yep. That's what we're gonna need. Let's go ahead and... See, I tried to spread these out so their heat wasn't so close together, but these guys, they're just... That's a lot of heat coming off of those batteries. A lot. Henry is still trying to feel better. Oh no, Thranxes and Marie starting to be a little stressed. Interrupted sleep. I'm going to have to pay close attention to how that's happening. Alright, we made our lice loaf. Everybody's being fed. Picked up the lice loaf, put it in the box. Out of algae again. Let's get all that algae. Let's get all that algae and that algae. Gotta have it. Gotta have that algae. I wish we could grow algae, but I don't feel like that's a thing. The planter box. Meal wood. I should have planted one of those briar plants. Harvest remaining. Overheated. Stifled. Really? Overheated? Is it really that? Oh. Just barely. Oh, it's because it's close to all this over here. These aren't stifled. These are about to come in. Alright, let's speed it up some more. Henry got his stress level down. Thranxes and Marie are going to need one soon. Carrying bottled water. So what... What is stressing you out? I wish there was a way that I could... It's this stuff here. Appreciate a sh... No, it's just interrupted sleep. Interesting. Gotta keep an eye on that stress. They need a good night's sleep is what they need. Look at all that CO2 in the bedroom. That stuff needs to be taken care of. Hopefully we're giving it a good place to all fall down in here. Yep. Looks good to me. Everybody keep working hard. Alright, let's see what happens now. Thranxes is tired. Henry, this counts as sleep for him, which is really bizarre. Who else had their sleep interrupted? Marie did. Let's see what happens here. Now, why? Why did you do that? Oh, bladder was 100%? Yeah, but... Why couldn't you do that before? That's somewhat frustrating. A little bit. Only because I'm like, if you would have just used the bathroom before you went to sleep... Okay, Henry did not have interrupted sleep this time. Henry's actually really low, so now we're going to assign this to Thranxes. We're not going to have the DNA clone of... Oh, overheated. Better believe it's overheated in here. Okay. Let's pause for a second. Temperature modulation. Cools the gas pipe through it, but outputs heat in the vicinity. Dissipates a small amount of the heat. We're gonna need to do that next. Like, right away we're gonna need to do that next. Go ahead, Stacy, finish up our last bit of research. And then hopefully we can get these cooled off in here. Research complete. Alright, no. Now, before you do any of that, let's select the research to be temperature modulation, please. Alright, so the heat is starting to go away over here. I'm not sure where the heat was coming from. I think it was just coming from the plants, because it shows the plants as being some... Well, these don't produce heat, though. This one's ready for harvest. It doesn't look ready for harvest, but we're going to harvest it anyways. This one, are you ready for harvest? You are not ready for harvest. Let's make some more lice loaf, please. Alright, over here, we're going to go ahead and extend this out like that, so that we can dig up all this wonderful metal here. And we might just move this storage. I don't think the storage really adds to the heat, though. No, it doesn't. But these plants might be too close together. That's the real problem. So we're not going to be able to have them so close together. But some of the heat now is coming from this research station. That's going to need to be moved. Oh, we could move it over here. That is one option. Let's go ahead and clear this out. I think we are going to move it over here. To be totally honest. That way we can get these plants doing all right. We're ready for another duplicant. But are we ready for another duplicant? That's the question. Okay. Virgil, digging in medicine, Mulhan's night owl, can't perform research. I like that. Construction, creativity, medicine, iron gut, incapable of visualizing an object in 3D space, can't build. Wait a second. If you can't build, then your construction skill is worthless. Digging, learning, construction. No, I think I want the digging and medicine, mole hands, night owl. Can't research. That's perfectly all right. Virgil, if that is your real name. We have a bad record so far. So hopefully we got it right. Welcome to the colony, Virgil. Max gas pressure. So we got algae to the food reserves are low. Well, we should be getting some more meal lice here pretty soon. And then all will be well. Harvests remaining. I think we're doing okay. We're slowly approaching max capacity. We need to get some of this new technology, is really what we need. Just keep pulling the water from here. It's just going to give a place for the CO2 to settle. Oh, look! This room is doing well. This room is not necessarily, but yeah, look at all this oxygen. So most of our CO2 is down here. We've got a little bit there, and a lot of it filling into this pit here with the water. The more water we take out, more CO2 can fill up this area. I'm okay with that. As long as the CO2 isn't polluting the water, and it's not, then all is well. I have no idea what we're going to do with all this stuff. It's going to be tricky once we... Whoa, what's going on? Use the resources you want, filter the ones you don't. Why am I getting a... Oh, because we got new stuff! Use sand to purify contaminated water, convert slime to algae. Electrolyzer produces a steady supply of oxygen using piped-in water. Let's... Do we want to do that here? I think we should, but I imagine this thing is going to get hot. But we'll do that, and then we'll deconstruct this. Virgil! Did I not make you a bed? Oh no! And Thranxes is relaxed. Marie needs some time on the massage table. Okay, that's fine. And Virgil needs a bed. There's really no other way to say that. Okay, so we'll deconstruct you. And then what we'll do is we'll tile over this way, and we'll put the door here, and then we'll put the cot right here. That's one way we can do it. It's not the nicest way, but I think it'll work. All right, let's speed things up. Thranxes had to go to the bathroom in the middle of the night again. Henry got himself on a good schedule, right? No, he got interrupted sleep as well. He's at 0% stress, though, so he's doing quite all right. He must have slept well the night before. As long as we can keep making lice loaf, people won't have to eat the mud slop pie things. Wow, our storage is all full. We're going to need more storage. All right, let's get Virgil a bed. He's in the colony now. He needs one. We'll do that. We want this to be very porous so that way when we actually do puncture this thing, the carbon dioxide can just flow down here. Yep, there it is, starting to pool up in there. All right, no wire connected. Let's stop for a second. Oops, wrong way. There we go. And no liquid. All right. Draws in liquid and runs it through the connected pipe. Must be submerged in liquid to function. So here's how we're going to do that. No. I'm thinking about it. So what we're going to do is we're going to tile actually right here. And then plumbing. We'll put the liquid pump here. Which, does this thing need electricity? I don't think it does. Unreachable. Wait a minute. Nobody can go swimming there? Come on. You're kidding me, right? Maybe it's got to be... okay. All right. I see what the problem is. We're going to build a ladder down. There. Well, we'll see how that goes. That could be a problem. But then... Liquid pipe. Like that. Like that. Like that. Like that. Yeah, okay, I'm good with that. Let's see how that goes. Research complete. Hold on a second. All right, next research. So now we can modulate temperature. That's good to know. Fine dining. What is really our issue right now? Insulation. Let's do this fine dining. Maintain ideal gas pipe pressure, liquid pipe pressure, airlock. Sanitation, of course. Shower, hand sanitizer, a lavatory. Reduces stress and disease. Air deodorizer. Yeah. That's what we're going to go with. And then we'll have to get the coal generator going here eventually. But I don't want to start coal generation until I have a long-term solution to take care of the CO2 that we will inevitably get in that scenario. Now I think what we can afford to do is drop a storage container here. And basically deconstruct you. That's what we're going to do. All right, storage compactor. You're going to do organic seed and cultivable soil. Then over here, floor lamp, utilities, hydro fan. Oh, it needs two of them. Okay, so here's how we'll do that. We'll do a planter box here. We'll harvest you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, it's not an even number. That's okay. One harvest remaining. 1, 2. So then what we'll do is we'll dig you up and we'll dig you up. And then we'll deconstruct these. We'll put the fan in here. We'll make sure these guys do not, under any circumstance, get stifled from heat again. Hopefully. That's the plan, anyways. Oh, we need a mess table for, oh no, I've already forgotten my duplicant's name. For Virgil. Holding breath. That's right, they're trying. Empty pipe. It needs electricity, it does. Okay, well, that's gonna be a little sporty. Let's see how that goes, Virgil. I believe in you. You can do it. Still doing pretty good on power. We can move this manual generator over one if we need to, and I think we might need to, so let's do that. All right, it's about time to get rid of these outhouses. So we get our sanitation science going. You guys can do it. I believe in you. Gonna get that water. Boom! Electrolyzer. Empty pipe. There it goes. Boom. Making oxygen out of water. I love it. We're going to plant a mealwood seed there, please. Thank you very much. Work pending. Waiting for a duplicant to operate this building. It has to be operated? Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh no, these batteries! Manual generators there, and then we're going to deconstruct wires here. And instead, do this, do that, and put another battery here. It's a lot of heat in this area. Well, it's not too bad. I mean, it's warm, but... Yeah, see, so all that heat is slipping up over this way and then going right up there. And that's why this area is filling up with heat. Interesting. So, Brandon is placing some heat around the plants to keep them in good shape. That's good. Let's go ahead and make our mess table. Nope. Furniture? Yeah, mess table here for Virgil. Let's just dig that out. We don't really have a way up and down here, but we could... Well... We could tile this over like that, and then ladder up like this, and then dig all of that over. That might help. All right, let's assign this to Virgil. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We don't have one for Marie either. No good. No good at all. That just won't do. Whoa, what is this? Hydrogen? hold the phone. Hold the phone. Emits hydrogen? That's... Yeah. Disable that building, please. You can turn that building right off, please. Right now? Thank you. Oh my goodness. Now we've got hydrogen building up in these rooms. It should have been obvious that if you're taking water and you're breaking it into oxygen, you're going to get hydrogen as a byproduct. That should have been obvious to me. Unfortunately, it was not. We're using a lot more oxygen than we're generating. Let's pause the game real quick. So our algae deoxidizers are basically out of algae. We could get a large amount there, except, yeah, carbon dioxide. That is the low-hanging fruit for algae, though. We're going to have to break into this. This is going to be a lot. I mean, a lot of carbon dioxide. Let's get our research. We got sanitation sciences done. Next, we need advanced filtration. Filters carbon dioxide and removes it from the air. That's what we need right there. And I'm going to do this. Oh, I'm not sure how that's going to go. It's going to be interesting. It's going to be really interesting. I guess we'll figure all that out in the next episode, though, because it's about time to wrap things up. Hopefully all will go well. Oh, look at this area. Nice and cool. Excellent. This thing... I almost want to just disable it and get my materials back. In fact, I'm going to do that. I'm not ready for hydrogen yet. Not at all. Let's look at the research real quick before we wrap things up. Let's not obstruct the flow of liquid or gas. But what I'm looking for is... sieves one type of gas out from a mixed composition, sending it to a separate pipe. A power source that converts hydrogen into electricity. Well then. That's where it is. That's where we need to go. But right now, what are we working on? Advanced filtration. Because I'm going to break open this area full of CO2. That is a lot of CO2. And then it might be time to start digging into some of this slime, clay, slime, algae, slime, algae. So there's a lot of slime and algae to be had in these areas, but they look a little warm. I'm not sure how that's going to go. Oh, what do we have up here? Phosphorite, iron ore, contaminated oxygen, chlorine. Boy, it is just a mess outside of our little safe space. And we're having trouble juggling this. This is going to be... oh, we might be getting too big for our britches. This is going to be a challenging endeavor. I might just cut the dirt up in this room and put down more planter boxes. That might be the way to go for that. And then, of course, we're going to need to put in stuff there. So much to do. I'm not going to talk anymore. That is the end of the episode. This has been Oxygen Not Included Episode 4. Thank you so much for watching. Really, it means a lot to me, the support that I get from everybody on my channel. Hope you had fun watching, because I definitely had fun playing. Come back next time to see just exactly how this works out. Small cliffhanger. I don't know if it's the right idea, but we're going to do it. And hopefully it all goes down here into this area where nobody else goes. But find out next time. Until then, take care.